smells old and musty, but the floors aren't bad. I don't know what that is. Some goober. Mega cleaning effort. Seeing light right there. Nice. One of these. Cindy's kitchen. Nice. Ooh wee. 2020. They weren't here very long ago. You hate to see this. Deck here. Hole punched in the. Sure how far back that goes up there. Yeah, we'll clean up. How could they let it get so muddy? Lived here. Golly. It looks like they tried to. Oh boy. I am sorry for people that. Wow, now that's a view. Okay. Alright. Well, it's actually kind of nice. Sort of a open feel to it. And it's not such a bad view out the front door. Okay, the good news is I was able to keep breathing. I didn't fall over, so that's not too bad. Looks like they got a little goats or something in there. Ooh, a scraper blade. I got something going on over here. Up the hill. As far as this property goes, I sure like it. Let's take a look underneath. Nothing special or scary. Okay. What a beautiful setting. Look at that. almost 10 acres, I think. A few carports. Sure had a lot of ATVs. Imagine whatever doesn't sell would be the lucky owners. That'd be a lot of garbage. Now there is a dictionary. Cable. Get in. No in.